Before I was incarcerated, I studied you and your techniques. I was an admirer.
Oh, goody, a fan. Now, are you going to tell me why you brought me here or not?
Before my escape from prison, I was briefly held with a man named Marvin Gerard, Raymond Reddington's lawyer. According to Gerard, Raymond Reddington has spent the past decade working in partnership with the FBI. Now, before his death, Mr. Gerard provided me with a list of individuals imprisoned as a result of Reddington's unholy union with the Bureau. I was the first. Would you like to know your number?